Hey Panthers, it's Kylie here live from prom, and today I'm here with the prom king!
Hey!
How does it feel to be prom king?
First of all, I just want to say thank you to my fellow classmates, you feel me? I really appreciate y'all. I don't think y'all know how much this means to me, because my mom and my dad actually won prom queen and king, so I feel like it was on me to like keep the generation, you feel me? Like keep the legacy going, you feel me? So yeah, I'm happy that I won. I really appreciate it, and thank you to everybody who voted for me.
All right, thank you, Mark Craig. Congratulations. Hey, today I'm here with the prom queen, Mrs. Stacy. Congratulations. How does it feel to be prom queen?
It feels so good. I don't know. It just feels amazing.
And what do you want to say to everyone who's voted for you?
I just want to say like a big thank you to everyone that voted for me. Like, I love everyone so much at this school. I'm so thankful you guys gave me this chance to be prom queen, and I can't wait to see you guys walk that stage with me.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, as the new 2024 prom king queen, what's one piece of advice that you have for underclassmen?
Well, for me, my piece of advice will be to keep going, because I ain't gonna lie, it get hard. It get hard for real, like, even like for this week example, I did not think I was gonna win prom king, but you know, cause because of my competition, like Joe said, Kanye, like them some popular people, but I just kept going, you feel me? I kept getting my name out there, and I won, so keep going, that's my advice.
My word of advice, make friends. Like, it is such, Peyton has such a big and strong community. Like, having the people that voted for us, like, it really means a lot, because you build that community, you build that friend group. And we're walking the stage in a couple days because we have each other. So build friends, go out there, make connections, and go Panthers!
Go Panthers!
Come
thank
on,
you!
Panthers!
Thank you for voting for us!